all aboard! Or are all y'all bored? It's good to have y'all back now. Ladies and gents, y'all already know what it is.
Do they know when I was brought up in this game? 20 always been the vibes from spitting. I made a change like the diaper on the bottom of my baby daughter. I wasn't ready to be no father, maybe kinda sorta. Cause when I saw her, I swear it made her cheer fall. Not tears of sorrow, but of joy, so listen here, y'all. I grabbed the mic and moved the crowd and disappeared, dawg. Back in 94, that was a motherfucking year, homeboy. Then that other player listing went platinum. Stacks on decks, fame tell us to pay our taxes. Walking around the table in the kitchen just for practice. Reciting rhymes to sharpen mind, now let's deliver to the masses. My life, I think it's time we take it back. I gotta give you all the facts so you can see what type of cat that you're dealing with. 980 aliens, we was killing it. And then my auntie bashed me like my mother, I was feeling it. The first person close to me to die, I needed healing. But I see her as an angel when I look up at the ceiling like my daddy and granddaddy. Humble shoulder steady tilling. So you gotta keep on living like each day was the beginning. It's your birthday, even on your worst day. Living like the first day, I'm Antoine Andre. A General Patton, if you know about Pearl Ribbon or got hurt. I be on the kryptonite, that means I can't be hurt. About my team, but now I call upon my crew. I'm a family type of person, but I'm deadly dolo too. You can achieve anything that you put your heart into. See, the second hand won't ever stop, and neither will the clock. A nigga, Big Steel hit the stage by itself and still rock. Cause when your faith is in the right place, see, he ain't gonna let you flop. You can say whatever you want, but you can't do it like what?
Before you say you can't get gold, please no excuse this time.
Take it from here, ladies. Y'all done a good deed tonight. Yeah.